Time to move. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Something's blocking this. Behind that door. The box could be here. Full up. Can't carry anymore. Thank you. All right. I'll need to tether that snake spigot to the crank. This is promising. These figures, they look like those creatures, but they're graceful. Yashil, goddesses of protection. The silver box of Ishel was forged in paradise and brought to Earth. Did those creatures make the box? Neither false gods nor zealots shall be allowed to pass. They're protecting it. Is that why they fought me so viciously? Here they keep the box until the sun's renewal. Here. It has to be here. Thank you. Eclipse and a heron. Like the tattoos on Onuratu's arm. But where's the box? I can use these to climb out of here. Ugh! Space for that. To jump. There's no other way. All full up. Can't carry anymore. On my way.
maybe I could provide support. Do you have it?
It was a trap. The box was taken and Unuratu was captured.
We heard. We're working on a plan.
She's being held at the prison by the old temple. Akan led a raid, and was taken too.
We'll charge the bridge that leads to the prison.
It's aggressive. What if I climb up here, free her, and then signal to attack?
That could work. Let's leave scouting the temple in the upper district. He could find you a way in.
I'll go talk to him.
We'll have backup ready once you get her out.
Sounds good.
For strength and safety.
Thank you.
Laura.
I'll get her out.
I know.
Really? You...
Lara.
Yes?
I am Koryanka. Unuratu has spoken very highly of you. I was the one who opened the way to the old barracks when Etsli was captured. You played a part in that as well. We are sisters of the same cause.
Ah, I see. Your tattoo, are you...
One of the Shorn ones, yes. But that was another life. Before Amaru, when we stood for something else. He dissolved my order in favor of his priests. I am all that is left. But I swore an oath. Never take a step backwards in battle. So now I wear the colors of the rebellion. I am duty-bound to Queen Unuratu.
Well, the reputation of the Shorn Ones is well known to me. Historically speaking, it's an honor.
You're too kind.
I heard you speak of Emperor Sinchi Chika.
Yes, the first Emperor of Paititi. He is Unuratu's ancestor. He made this age everything we see, touch, smell, everything we fight for now.
I've never heard of this shield before, the...
The shield of the Agemaker. It is the evidence this rebellion needs that Unuratu is the one to lead Paititi into the next age. Inscribed on the shield is the ordination ritual. The ritual will prove Queen Unuratu is the next Agemaker. That only she may create destiny, and not that false god, Amaru.
And where is the shield?
Hidden. Deep within the mountain, beyond the path of Huracan.
The path of Huracan?
It is a trial, designed to test all those who seek the shield.
You've already tried.
That was my mission before Etsli was captured. Unfortunately, I had to divert. Since his rescue, the cult knows we're planning something, so... Now I must prepare our fighters, and the shield must wait. Only I fear that if we wait too long, Amaru may get to it first and deny Unuratu's claim.
If Amaru gets the shield, he can unite Paititi behind whatever story he chooses and proclaim himself the Agemaker. He'll remake the world as he sees fit.
Yes.
That can't happen.
I was hoping you would say that.
That's my friend over there with Uchu. His name's Jonah. I'll contact him if I find anything.
I'll stay close to him. Thank you, Lara.
All full up. Can't carry any more. Impossible. I can't carry any more.
had room to excite the candidate in the temple.
Will it get?
Ah, Matukultik.
All these fallen soldiers, far more rebels than cultists.
Hachevanu chik in Topikonov. Chenhumpel batelilut helbi shunahe.
Beishan in Tugul. Minano Nukolov, Malov, yet el Mishuts can sanilobi. Chokili u heads, dantike.
Bailey kun uchulonka. Hachwahelum binton uzil waminan kukulkantik wignalone?
Lara, your serpent guard disguise is good. I discovered the passphrase for the prison where they're holding my mother. Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
Understood. We'll get her out, Atsley.
There's one more thing. Hakan has been captured. He's my friend Kiara's dad. If he's sacrificed,
I'll see what I can do.
Only the exalted and knowing may enter this sacred ground.
Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
You may enter.
How long are you going to maintain this charade of rebellion?
Until we succeed, you are no longer a threat. Amaru, remember who you are.
I am one of you.
Yeah. Is that why you had me arrested?
If my brother was alive, rest his soul.
Yeah, he will think this bickering is a waste of time. Come home.
I am home. This is home. Unaruto, dream for a moment. How will Paititi prosper when dawn comes in a world without threats coming from the outside?
Aren't you such a threat? Remake the world? We all create destiny, together as we are.
Everything I've ever done has been for Paititi. Everything! When it was divided, I unified it! I am the only one who sees the real threat here.
You come and go as if your life here is optional.
Yes. I have lived the outside world and I have seen what's to come. Every day it encroaches. Paititi will not survive its invasion. Everything we are will be taken or destroyed.
Well, then we must fight for it together, according to the will of its people.
By restoring the sun. That will only ensure Paititi's safety for a moment. But then, it doesn't protect us from discovery. invasion. Our destiny is to be doomed. No! No, we must be bold, decisive. Act with me. I need your intelligence, your resilience in my world.
A world ruled by the cult of Kukulkan? Or should I say Trinity?
If it's control you want, you can have it. Just help me now ensure Paititi's safety, and then, by all means, you can govern it as you wish. I will give you the throne. I will do it.
No. I will find the box and restore the sun. May its light be your judge.
Why do you think so little of me? Take her back to her cell.
You can send me back, but I will never betray your people.
No, you will just fail them. The box is gone. A missionary, Andres Lopez. He stole it 400 years ago.
What?
You just wasted your life searching in the wrong place. Leave me now.
Jonah, I know where she is. I'm going in.
Okay, we're on our way. Did you feel the tremor before?
Yeah, when I was in the cenote. It was a foreshock. The earthquake is coming soon. We have to hurry.
Yeah, when we get Unuratu out, we'll all go find the box together.
All full up. Can't carry any more. Ugh.
Chalta Kupulkan. In case you get watching there, you should mark over.
Ubi kabuye! Ash, begin waltin buya, wabash te tankabo.
Hits basho, katukultik.
Tingwalik tech, jambach timbuya,
tupse. Kabetin lik sikim bao, yal waku yatal, ulak patel in tuhaki.
Tin lik es makim mama tans.
Makachi.
I can't carry anymore. I can barely see the bottom. Hope there is a bottom. This cavern must have been carved by an underground river. Some kind of carving up there. I don't have enough space for that. Thank you.
Thank you.